Look, you said I'm a family, I was putting about Super's Rascal come and take it. Take it over from the tour, Mr. Selector.
Ah.
One of the hardest songs we've had to write, only because it's hard to write songs when I feel alright, or when I'm feeling happy, or when everything up in my life just doesn't seem so crappy. As of recent, when I write lyrics, I seem to always leave out all the swear words, those fuck it, I don't care words, replacing them with let me run my fingers through your hair words, and letting you sleep a little bit long in the morning while I scare words. I'm talking so ridiculous, I've never written about a topic quite like this. I always rap with my emotions, but not like this. I've been in love before, but maybe just a couple of times, but never really felt it deep enough to go and write it in rhymes. I'd rather focus on these emotions that make me quite sadistic, and this mouth of mine makes me minimize the pessimistic. So you came and kissed it and let me in from out the cold, to let me thaw in that fire that inside your love existed.
Yeah.
muthenya nego manya nego handete I got no ginger, where I think they're going to go and get caught over nothing.